situated on the Great Silk Road, straddling various geopolitical, economic and cultural landscapes of its surrounding nations. Nestled amongst the Caucasus Mountains, Azerbaijan may not be a large country, but it is one of the great ambition, diverse culture and dazzling venues. Azerbaijan, located on the western edge of the Caspian Sea, sits as a crossroad between East and West, Asia and Europe. Azerbaijan is bordered by Turkey, Russia, Georgia, Armenia and Iran, with the Caspian Sea along its east coast. Parts of Azerbaijan, including the outskirts of capital, are rich in oil and gas resources. Azerbaijan is often called the land of fire, and there are reasons for that. The country is rich in oil and natural gas. It was a center of fire worshippers, and fire has always been one of the symbols of our capital Baku, which today is reflected by the amazing flame towers. Our capital Baku is the biggest city of the region. Despite its beautiful and modern skyline, Baku also keeps its historical buildings, and together they create a wonderful contrast. Azerbaijan is a secular state that protects religious freedom. About 95% of the population is Muslim, though a recent survey suggests that only 21% of Azerbaijanis consider themselves religious. Azerbaijan has a population of 10 million people. Most of them are ethnic Azerbaijanis, which are also the members of Turkic nations. At the same time, there are more than 30 ethnic groups living in peace here. We are also producing a high-quality wine, and you can see beautiful vineyards all over the country. A good wine needs a good food. Talking about food, Azerbaijani cuisine features a wide variety of traditional dishes. Azerbaijani's tea ceremony reflects ancient traditions and local hospitality. Tea is associated with warmth and friendliness. Therefore, the traditional says that one should not allow the guest to leave the house without having at least one cup of tea. The country hosts around 400 mud volcanoes, always burning mountain, oil that you can have a bath in, one of the best carpets in the world, the world's most expensive and tastiest caviar, and much more. You will never get enough of Azerbaijan, and it always has something to surprise you. Welcome to Azerbaijan, the land where the east meets the west, the sea hugs the mountains, and the old coexists with the new.